I wrote the Acura Classic. We're here with Laura Granville and Jill Krabus, who are teaming up for doubles here this week. Now, you girls both play a lot of singles as well. How does do you feel like doubles helps your singles game, Jill?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, especially on the volleys, obviously, and returns, you know, you have to be really precise on the returns. And I feel like doubles is such a, it's a lot quicker with at the net, so your reflexes get better. And I just overall, I think your overall game gets a lot better.
And Laura?
Well, it's just also a lot of fun because, you know, singles is so individual. It's nice to play with a friend and be on a team. So it's really nice to play singles and doubles every week.
And in a tournament like this, you know, you're going to be playing a lot of matches back to back. How do you work doubles into, you know, if you're really trying to focus on your singles, how are you working doubles into your practice?
Well, I think we try and do a little bit. I mean, obviously we're very focused on singles, but sometimes if, you know, we lose in singles, then we're going to do more doubles in our practice and really get ready for that.
Okay. And then Jill, when you're training, do you, you know, we're training for doubles, do you play a lot of doubles or do you do volley drills? You know, what's kind of your workout?
During the training?
Yeah.
Yeah, we try and incorporate double skills all the time, I think. I mean, even when we're warming up for singles, you know, you try and incorporate all of it together so you're sharp for everything when it's time to go on the court for singles or doubles.
Okay. And then if you had one tip you wanted to give, you know, like a amateur doubles team?
Oh, God. One tip to give to an amateur doubles team. I think just what's helped me a lot, actually, is, you know, no matter what position you're in, whether you're at the net or at the baseline, you just always have to be prepared that the ball's going to come to you. Because sometimes I think when I'm at the net, sometimes I get a little surprised that the ball's actually hit at me. Mm-hmm. So I think just always be prepared and just be ready for the ball to come at you all the time.
Great. Okay, thanks for taking some time to join us today and good luck for your doubles matches.
To take your game to the next level, incorporate double skills during workouts. When playing doubles, always be ready to react to the ball. Remember, playing doubles is a great way to improve your singles game.